Kane trying to bank it in off Camp and the rebound. He didn't score. He thought it was in. That'll be a video review.
That was a pretty quick review, and here we go.
This is Garrett Rank going to give us the word.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the puck completely crossed the goal line.
It's held into Taves. He dropped it to Kane right in the middle. He shoots. He scores! Patrick Kane, a nice setup from Jonathan Taves after the Wild had it, failed to clear. A good keep on the boards. Results in the puck in the back of the net. 2-0. Hunt fights his way ahead. Pocket pick by Taves. To Kane. Empty netter. The sixth career hat trick for Patrick Kane.
Well, you give Patrick Kane two opportunities at an empty net. May miss the first one, but he's not going to miss the second one. And the hats rain down here at the United Center.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.